don't believe in ourselves? Why is it that as soon as things get tough in our lives, we start doubting ourselves? We start thinking that we may not make it through. Stressing, worrying, imagining things that may go wrong in the future. I'll tell you, the human mind is powerful, but it can also be destructive. It can be your greatest friend or your worst enemy. The person you see reflecting in the mirror will always provide you your greatest challenges in life.
Supporters, then do the work. suffer some pain. Sometimes, in order to get what you say you want so bad, you gotta be prepared to die for the cause. Are you prepared to die? Die on the field of battle. Fight with all your heart. Are you hungry for this? Starving for this? You want to be the champion? Show me champion qualities. Show me champ habits. Show me you have it in you. Show me. No one remembers any number but number one. You gotta bleed for number one. Not two, not three, one. Are you ready to die to be number one? You gotta want this more than anything. You gotta be willing to do anything, willing to fight and claw your way to the top. You gotta say to yourself, I'm sick of talking about this. It's about time I start doing. It's about time I made my mark, left my legacy, created history. I am capable. I am willing to put in the work. I am going to do it. I am. Leave no doubt in your mind. You will do this. You will be great. You will be respected. You will be remembered. Fight with all your heart. You are hungry for this. You are starving for this. Sometimes, in order to get what you say you want so badly, you gotta be prepared to die for the cause. Are you prepared to die?